I just found a Mexican masked tree frog in my sink drain. I gotta be honest, that's a first. I don't usually get too many tree frogs inside the house.